Hey everybody, it's Tony from Pitch Storybook, and I am here with Jaz Camacho at the gym in Charlotte, North Carolina. Jaz is one of the many stories that I'm posting to my website, pitchstorybook.com. Jaz, thank you so much for being with me today.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, so Jaz has a deeply rooted love for health and fitness. How did it all begin for you?
Honestly, when I was younger, I was never fit, or I never worked out in my life. While I was in middle school and high school, I decided to do sports, and so that kind of drove my love for fitness. Most of my entire high school career, I was in wrestling.
Oh, okay, great. That sounds good. Just from a female perspective, you know, talk to me a little bit about the wrestling experience for you.
Well, for me, I was one of the two females in the male-dominant sport. It's a combat sport. It was in an all-boy division, so I mostly fought wrestled guys my age. I was one of the lighter weights. I wrestled 120 pounds and 125 pounds. Well, it was a little tough just because the guys, even though they're my same weight, they were a lot stronger. I wasn't physically strong. I had endurance, so I could put up a fight and match.
And now bridging over to the day, your love for bodybuilding, you know, how did that begin as well?
Well, after college, I started getting into the fire department, and being fit is crucial to being a firefighter. So if you can't do your job, you have to stay physically fit in order to do your job. The whole job is demanding, especially physically wise. So if you can't pull a hose by yourself, put out a fire by yourself, or whatever, you can't do the job. So you have to stay training all day, every day, no matter what it is. Mentally or physically.
The big takeaway from this conversation, you know, follow your dreams, overcome adversity, and continue to get stronger, just like what you're doing. And for people like me who are considering going to burning homes, you know, I salute you and thank you for being braver than I am. So that's our conversation for today. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.